Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Bit of a confession time. I've had already attempted to do the Rufus fight previously, but I ended up scrapping that episode because it made me irrationally angry. I wasn't having fun playing it, and it wasn't going to be a fun episode to watch. So I took a break for a couple of days. Well, I say a break, what I did was that I started a new game on an easier setting, and this time I paid attention to what the game was telling me I needed to do. I think I've unintentionally made this game harder for myself than it really needs to be. So I've been practicing like counters, and I can't believe I missed this, but let's have a look. The proficiency thing. Paid no attention to that at all. Let's see, I've mastered these weapons. Nail bat I haven't even touched. And I learnt that once you've mastered the proficiency of the whatever special ability comes with each weapon, you can then just, that ability becomes yours to use freely with any weapon. So I have definitely made this game harder for myself than it needs to be. I don't know how I'm going to beat Rufus, but I've got a strategy in mind. I'm going to attack his cat dog thing first, because that seemed to work, and I did get him on the ropes at one point, but then I got overconfident. So what I'm going to do, let's do some upgrading, because, yeah. Alright, we'll do some upgrading. Make sure we are fully prepared for Rufus, because this man is no joke. Okay, what do I need? Enhanced physical guard. Physical damage reduction 10% when guarding reduces. That sounds useful. Yeah, I'm starting to focus on defense a bit more now. Let's do the rest of these as well. I don't know how helpful they're going to be, but I've done the material slots, that's fine. Excuse me. Yes, link you up. Right, we'll do the rest another time. Let's take a look at the material slots. Make sure what I've got. So magnify, fire, elemental, lightning, AP boost to HP. I'm not sure how much good that's going to be. Ice materia. Refocus. Alright. Right, I've already topped up on things like potions. We can skip this because we've seen this already. Okay? Okay, wish me luck. I'm gonna try and keep my cool.
Let's get this over with.
No.
Ah, damn it. Oh, actually, oh, that worked. Right. Oh, no, we need to get away. We need to move.
No holding back.
let's try this again, because I don't...
I'm waiting. Let's reset. Get ready. Think you got my number?
Not at all.
Okay.
You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Alright, this is a pain in the ass. I hate this technique that he has. It's easy to dodge, but I'm not good enough at dodging. See, that's how simple it is to dodge.
That's a new trick. Like it. Of course.
And I keep misjudging the timer.
Is that it?
This is where I... Oh, God damn it! See, this is where it all goes horribly wrong for me. See, this guy's just ridiculously OP, and I cannot, for the life of me, figure out how to beat him. I got to the third phase once, and then after that, the first phase became impossible to beat. It's like... I don't know, maybe this game has a learning mechanic for the enemies. I don't know. It is frustrating, and I'm trying to keep my cool. But it is not easy. And I'm concerned I might have to replay the entire game, knowing what I know now. I don't want to reduce the difficulty. That I don't want to have to do that. I wonder... No, that's not what I wanted. No, let's exit this. That's not what I want. Ice materia. I'm going to swap these around. Have fire attached to the elemental and magnify attached to the lightning. I don't know if that's going to be any good, but I'm going to swap this for healing. So instead of wasting items, I can heal myself. I don't know if that's going to be helpful.
Everyone okay?
But we shall see.
Let's get this over with.
No.
No holding back.
All attacks have only a slight effect on its stagger gauge until its link with Rufus is broken. I guess I need to break the link, then take care of the cat. Hitting him with a certain attack when his guard is down will instantly stagger him. Alright. You need to get up quicker, Cloud. Oh, come on!
Settle down now.
Oh, that's... No, come on.
No escape.
Okay. I won't give up.
Never again.
Oh, come on, that was a counter. Stop aiming for Rufus. Aim for this thing. We're here. Oh god, my MP is so low. Pretty sure I don't have. And now I'm going to die.
Now it's just the two of us.
See, I've got to attack him while he's reloading. But he's never close enough. Damn it!
Think fast, that is.
fast.
Oh, come on!
Where were we? Keep it up.
Feeling good.
Come on. Damn it. Come on, Cloud. Oh, come on. Oh, yes! Okay. Right, so it's braver when he's reloading and I'm close enough to actually... Try this.
Nothing personal.
Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Oh.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new day for Shinra.
Oh. I am so happy. I'm so glad I went back and practiced and tried to learn some things, because I honestly believe that helped, because the last time I just kept going at him. I didn't have a strategy to beat him. Oh my god, I feel so good. Oh no. Tifa!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Yay, Tifa came to save us.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go
pay.
Hey. What, Red?
Oh. What is that? How'd that fit in the lift?
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Oh, Wedge, what are you doing, mate? Wedge, no!
For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barrett, too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
What?
Just tell me that, I made a difference.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm going to need the menu.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah.
Where's Red?
Somehow.
Oh, there he is. Oh, our friend has arrived.
Gotta be dead, baby.
Shield.
Get ready.
I was born ready.
All right. Right, Materia. Barrett. I need you to have assess back. So we're going to have to assess this bitch. Where is it? There. You've got cleansing, subversion, poison, barrier, revival, fire, and healing. Alright, I think that's good enough. Aerith. Reinforced staff. Oh, whoa! Lots of points to spend on you. You still have an iron bangle? Alright, let's upgrade you then. An extraordinary bracelet with a cruciform materia panel enhances materia resonance. Alright, we'll give you one of those. Oh, what can we give you? What's warding? Time, bind, and subversion material. What do you have? Barrier, ice, no. So you don't need warding. That's no good. That's no good for you. Wind, barrier, ice. Do we have anything else we can give you? Lightning might help. Poison won't work. Ooh, binding. Let's try adding that and warding, and then we'll put you there. Okay, do we have anything good here? Tarot cards, what do? Extends the duration of detrimental status effects applied to others. Otherworldly crystal reduces the duration of detrimental state. I need to read the top bit. A delicate study of tarot cards found to be lucky, a mysterious translucent orb that contains crystallized amber. I don't know how good that is. A magic ring that ensnares the heart and mind of any who look upon it. A ring of the wearer fearless if they are a frog staring into the eyes of a viper. Alright, okay. Scarf that makes the wearer feel as light as the wind. Ooh, let's give you that. That might be useful. Right, let's do some upgrading. I've done all of the material ones, haven't I? Yes. Upgrade your attack power. And then Aerith. Yes, an extra materia slot, that can always be helpful. What can we give you? Steadfast Block, what does that do? Further decreases enemy damage and fuels to ATB faster while guarding. Yes, let's give you that. Who knew you could learn things by reading? Okay, I think we're ready. I should have been paying attention to that.
Yeah. Can you take over for me?
Watch and learn. Bring in the heat. Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole. Bring it home.
I'll show you what I can do. You'll see.
Right on.
No big deal.
No, not lizard. Let's assess this bitch. While it runs an elemental defense protocol, attacks of those elements have only a slight effect on the stagger gauge. Its stagger gauge is not affected at all when its barrier's online. So we've got to take those floaty things out. Combat drones deployed by the arsenal that erect magnetic field. Melee attacks rapidly fill their stagger gauge, but magic and long range attacks have no effect. Right, okay. Well, that's no good then, because I don't have any melee abilities. That's not what I wanted to do.
How shocking.
Okay, we're nearly there.
One more shot! What? Yoo-hoo! How shocking!
Okay. Shit. Efficiency bonus. Damn it, Barrett. That one up there. Barrett. That one. Damn it. Run out of cover. There it is. I think I'm doing this right. Nope, wrong one. Those take, God, they took a while. Too bright? I can summon. Not yet, I can't.
Get ready.
Who do I have? Fat Chocobo.
You can do it.
About damn time.
Who do I have? Ah, oh, Chef will help do, I suppose.
This right here.
Do you think, Shiva? I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Try this.
Enjoy the ride. Go on.
Oh. I was perfectly safe in the middle there. Never mind. We have ooh, catastrophe. What does this do? It did a thing at least. I do not want to get caught in front of that though. Jesus.
Go on. Gotta do deep on this one.
Leto, you've got this.
Yeah. Got him.
Okay? You'll see. There. Go on. One more shot. How shocking.
Oh no, wrong one. You had fire.
Here goes. Get ready. You'll see. You jittery? You've got this.
Here we go.
Oh, this is gonna burn. Hope you don't give them hell.
I'll take care of them.
Jesus Christ.
You okay?
Oh, it's staggered.
Don't stop doing
it. I'll take
care of it. This is now. What's the ball? Fire.
Ready or not, here I come. Hey, you ready?
You ain't gonna get away. Gotta love it. What's the ball? Hit my ass. You're up.
Here goes. Yoo-hoo! Tagging out.
About damn time. Oh, this is gonna burn.
Oh. Did that do it? Whoa.
Bring it home.
So it's my turn? This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the green.
Drop it!
Jesus.
We can't hide. What do we do?
Stop its attack.
Oh, yes.
Damn. Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight. Could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
What happened to Wedge, though? Whew. This has been quite an episode. Two boss fights. And I kept my cool. Now I've got a better understanding of what I need to be doing in these fights. I think it might be a bit easier for me. Still going to be a challenge, which is fine. I don't mind a challenge. So the first fight I had with Rufus, I was just getting so wound up. It was unreal. Now we're back here. Don't you attempt to do what Tifa did.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Oh. Oh, goody. Some soldiers. Who are you? Heidegger? Yeah, Heidegger.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist.
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass. Charming, though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Oh.
Everyone, get in.
Let's go.
I knew that bike was going to come into play.
Don't let them escape.
Yeah. Don't forget your sword. There we go. Oh. Yeah, I think it was definitely worth me taking a couple of days off just to learn more of the mechanics of this game instead of just spraying and praying, essentially, is what I was doing throughout most of this playthrough. Emerging from chaos. Yeah, definitely. Cannot take a screenshot now. I wasn't attempting to.
Home free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
What the hell are they doing?
Whoa. Are you guys seeing this?
Where's Wedge, though?
Whispers.
There are so many of them! Oh my lord, what is going on? Question.
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Are we gonna fight Rouge again? Cutscenes are amazing.
Hey,
think we've got some time to get through this. No, I'd rather not. Them taken care of.
Over right now. We will use lethal force to make you comply.
Where are you now? Yeah, you don't say. Good, we're getting there. Yes!
Stubborn bastards!
Now what?
Heads up!
That chopper's all mine! I'll bring it down real quick!
Keep it up!
Oh shit!
Cloud, here.
Oh, cheers, Red! Ah, shit.
Don't give up now, you guys.
There's the other one.
What the?
Devil was coming to him.
That's one of these damn things. Jeez. I'm glad we got another one of these, because these are fun. Caught up at last, did it? Yes! Whew. Cheers, Red. Oh, crap.
Him again. Guess we owe you another.
Oh, helicopter's back.
We got income. I'll take the job. The bikes are all yours, Cloud.
God damn it, I can't concentrate. Of the things, Cloud.
Target acquired. Targeting vehicle wheel.
Oh, come on. You gonna take out that helicopter anytime soon? What's the deal with these things?
You good?
Somehow.
Cloud, you okay?
I could do some Heelys. Thank you.
So now, they're on our side?
The Whisperers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh my god, come on! Really?
Come on, this is a piece of shit we've got here.
It says the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
I want to get on the other side of it, really. Just gotta focus on the wheels.
Show me what you can do.
Gonna take a while. Red, calm down, mate. Oh shit. Oh god damn it.
Focus.
Oh fuck.
There's my ear. Don't give up now, you guys.
I'm not gonna survive this one.
Don't hold back.
Hey, fight's not over yet.
Keep it up.
Whoa.
Get ready.
Fuck. Well, that was that certainly was an event, but I don't have any more time for this episode, so I'm going to end this one here. Thank you very much for taking time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Signalator, this has been Final Fantasy VII, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.